Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to part 48 of Let's Play LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga of Mr. Casual Gamer 17. And today, last time we did through the Junlan Waste free play on most of it. It's turning extras on because it's a different recording session, same day, different session. I need to be quiet because my parents are in bed, so. Right. Turn all these extras on. Oh, missed it. I always miss infinite torpedoes for some reason. But today we are going... Last time we did most of through the Junlan Wastes. Today we are going to be getting what we missed. Okay, we are doing this for the most. Apparently. Alright. So, here, this is the area where we find both the power brick and the last minikit. So as you can see, just through here, there's the red brick. The last red brick. What do we do? By the way, I'm eating and drinking right now at the same time, so if my commentary seems a little sloppy, then I apologise. Okay, right. We force that up. So we can get up there. What's that on the way? Not there. I'm actually not quite sure. Yeah, okay, I think I get it. Over here. Oh. Yeah, we build that. Force it and... Okay, that's just more studs. How do we get into there? Well, okay. You know, it might as well just get the mini kit since we know how to get it, actually, so. Boba Fett. And that's the last mini kit. Look at the cross. Right, okay, what to do here? Oh, right, I think I get it. I think we're supposed to get into that thing, the Jawa thing, the mini carrots thing. Okay, Grievous. We're not supposed to go there, I think. Obi-Wan. Okay, let's try it here. Well, this sure is a good place to get studs if you haven't got True Jedi yet, so that's one plus. But we already have True Jedi, so that's automatically countermanded by a minus, so... Yeah. Here we are. Okay, yeah, that's how we get a power button. And now we are out of here. Sorry, I ate one of the ones there. So we got fast force, good. We won't purchase it. Right now. Okay, right, I'm done with my dry pasta and coffee now. You're gonna hear me talk. Sorry about that. But... No, I won't be eating and drinking anymore, so you can hear me speak, yay! Right. just had to sneeze there. Okay, right, we'll go left. This time, since seems easier. Fast Force. Got it. Only 40,000. 69%. Okay. Yep. Very funny jokes over. Let's get to the halfway point and do Chapter 3, Mos Eisley Spaceport. Shall we? Okay, right. Why don't we play it as? Stormtrooper, Imperial Ship. Yeah, we play as all these. Greedo. Actually, no, we have played as Greedo, yeah. I think. Imperial Spy, haven't played as him yet. He's a star of the show of this level, anyway. Nobody messes with the Imperial Spy. He's a badass. Right. So, let's see who we got. So, the Spy can do jack shit. Obi-Wan Kenobi, Jawa, Sand Trooper, Gaunt Droid, the Emperor, Zam Wessel, Jar Jar Binks, R4P17, C-3PO. Right. Okay. We need a... Yeah, Zam Wessel's out of bounty hunter. And yeah, these are just to get more studs. And cause brawls. Okay. Now I would move forward, but let's see if something can get over here. Of course, there's okay, yeah, there's something we can access. Yeah, oh, the Imperial Spy can do that, okay, and you can't access those, great. Sand Trooper. Okay. There's a Jacuzzi. Right. Okay, that's pretty straightforward second mini kit. Yep, that's it for here. And these Sand Troopers can't hurt us, so we needn't really bother with killing them. Next is level the top. I love the Disarm Troopers extras. The only real negative thing about it is that it's effective on your Stormtroopers as well, so... Or Clone Troopers, whatever you prefer. It's effective on your Troopers as well, so it's not really that... all that effective, to be honest, when you think about it. R4. Oh, we need Zam. Right. Nothing in here, so we might as well just build that. It's like, in secret plans for those two doors, that's the opening and do nothing. Okay. Yeah, that does nothing. Okay, that just sends it up. No mini kit or anything. Oh, wait, we already got that mini kit, I think, so. That's just an easy way to get it. Okay, right, I get it now. But I believe, if I remember correctly, there was a mini kit then, but it was Ben Kenobi, so we don't need it. Right. Yeah, okay, we need, or not, it's just, yeah, it's just another thing, it's just another infestud, so, yeah. Right, here we go. The Emperor. Minikit number 3! Excellente! Making good progress. Because our enemies can't hurt us. Yeah, and... Jawa. Oh, that was just for studs. What do you know? To the left. Okay, right, I get it. Yeah, we still need to get through anyway. Right. I believe there have been times where I've played either this game or LEGO Star Wars 2 before, and I've been able to get through no problem. It's weird. Right. R4. Did we? No, I don't think we did this before, right. Just play as Obi-Wan for now. No. Right. Right, we've got to kill all these wombats. Because we're mean and cruel like that. Mini kit. Right, that was easy. And we're in a stubble. Double score zone, yay. Right, over here. I think there's something we can get here. Unless it's just a power brick. Maybe we can get a power brick, I don't know. Alright, the car wash, yeah, I get it. Unless we can't go through there. Oh, wait, I think I, yeah, I think I know what to do. And yeah. Unless there's nothing to get there, I don't know. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. But unless, I don't know, unless there's nothing to get, I'm assuming whatever we can get is in that car wash, so. But first, mini kit number 5. Halfway through. Yeah, that's just to get that stood, okay. Actually, I think we missed... Yeah, I think we missed something earlier. With those carrots. So, without further ado, let's go back and get it. Unless I'm mistaken and we actually got it. But until we destroyed everything in that previous area, I won't rest until I find it. How do we get back up there? Can't go back. Right. Not even Jar Jar Binks can get up there. Okay, I think I'm just gonna have to assume we got it. I'm not sure if we got it in store. I don't think we got it in store, man. I don't know. I'm getting warm. I need to take this jacket off a bit. I can't right now because I'm recording. Okay, right, So yeah, pretty much just building this thing like we did in story mode. Whoopee. Whoop-de-doo. Not very exciting. There we are. Not you. Yes. Okay. Not you. Get inside and go back. And okay, this is where we have to kill the sand troopers now. Go back. Go back. Right then, I think. Get up here. Yeah, okay. Might as well go back and just check now first, just before we do whatever we need to do next. There we are. All right, okay. We did miss it. I was right to go back. So I thought we got all those carrots in story mode, but then I thought we didn't. And we won't be coming back here. I would open the big door, but eh. We don't need to do that here. For God's sake. Not useless. I don't know what the purpose of this is. Right, moving on. Excuse me. Although we still need that thing, yeah, don't we? We need to blow shit up. Or do we? We might be able to just blow shit up on our own now. The barrier, the barricade. So. Yeah. Let's test it out here. Yep, okay, we can move on. Thank you! Okay, we still need grenades to blow that thing up, even though we've clearly taken out shiny silver Lego objects before that I had to use it. Lego games, their inconsistency. Maybe it's just this one. Oh, that was actually a good aim. Okay, that was my fault. Right. In here. You know, we don't need it. We don't need to blow shit up here. Only two are required. Can't be bothered with this shit. Right, so there are two mini kits I believe we can get here. Unless it's one mini kit in the power brick. Right. jobs are good in there. You see, what I like, kind of like and don't like at the same time about these old LEGO games is that the later LEGO games, as much as I love them, they're a bit like sort of too obvious, if you know what I mean. But like games like these, they can sort of trick you at times whenever you think you're going to get a mini kit, but yeah, it's actually a stud. So it's kind of like pointless, like in a through the adrenaline wastes. So I kind of like how it sort of more relies on, you know, it's harder to figure stuff out here, but in the later LEGO games they sort of made it, you know, oh, you go here, they practically tell you what to do, and I'm not really a big fan of that. Don't get me wrong, I love the late LEGO games. LEGO Jurassic World is just... but at the same time, they do lack in terms of just challenge, so... yeah, they're more fun than anything. It's just like LEGO... it's like TT got lazy, if you know what I mean. And why can't I force jump up there? Okay. Can't force jump there, but whatever. Even though I was clearly able to do it earlier. Nope, can't do it now. Maybe it's just the Emperor, I don't know. Darth Maul can do it. I think Darth Vader can. I thought Darth Vader would be able to do it. And... this is a new area. I was wondering if this is... I wasn't sure if this was a new area or... shortcut to... to a previous area, I don't know. But okay, yeah, this is new. Actually, this is yeah, this is the other side of that thing. This is just a shortcut to where we need to be next in terms of the story. Okay. Another mini kit. Yeah, you can just get through those. Didn't make any sense, but whatever. I think I know where the last one of those things is, so... yeah. Last one of those is... oh, okay, we need 3PO for that. We'll bust him out in a minute. Yep, right. By the way, I'm also... sorry, I think... yeah, I already mentioned it, okay. I'm gonna say... I'm not sure if I've already mentioned it, but I am recording this at night, so I have to be quiet. I'm quiet in the... oh yeah, I haven't explained it. But as well as eating and drinking, another reason why I'm a bit quieter than usual is because I'm recording this 11:15 at night on a college evening, so most of my family are in bed. Well, pretty much the rest of my family are in bed and I'm the only one up, so I have to be quiet. Okay. Over here, I know what to do from here on out. Actually, no! I can only get through there, so that's entirely pointless. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna say that's entirely pointless, but it's not. You have to do this again. Yeah, it looks like for the original trilogy, for most of it, for A New Hope at least, I'll be doing one level per part, because I think, From what I believe, A New Hope is actually the longest of all the episodes in this game, so... yeah. And... I... seriously, with this bonus feature that makes everything explode when you attack, just explosion on sight, you have to kill yourself. You have no choice but to kill yourself. Time and time again. Right. Okay, I couldn't move there because I was being chased. Because I was being pushed so much. Okay, that's 3 out of 3 there. And we're gonna go back and get that naked. And then we're gonna go get what I believe is the power brick. So yeah. We may have missed something, unless... actually no, I think what we don't have is in the last 2 areas anyway, so we're good, I think. Might as well just get Obi-Wan and go up here. Where is it? I was gonna say where is the last minikit, but... I get to the last area. Actually, might need a dark frost, get it. I think this is just a stud, it might not be because we need dark frost, but it's might as well. Okay. We'll see. Let's go into the cinema and see Lego Star Wars. Okay. This is basically the double score zone. Now, I think we can miss something. I think I know what we missed. Those two switches from earlier, isn't it? Okay. And it's playing Lego Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. No, it's... yeah, okay, it's just Lego Star Wars Complete Saga. Yeah, okay, it's the last minikit. And I think I know where the last red brick is, so... yeah. We missed it. Shit. Fucking missed it. Okay, yeah, I used more than one F-bomb there, but hey. Terminator 3 used two F-bombs, and that still got a 12 rating, so you know what? I'm allowed. And it used one right after the other as well, which is what I did, so, yeah. This way... we're going back. Yeah. Right. I might have to look up the guide, I don't know, hopefully not. Still, at least I've got all the minikits, so that's one less thing. 10 less things to worry about, actually, in this level, so. Yeah. Okay, there we are. Right. Good God, get out of here. Might as well, just for fun. Two Zam Wessels. Double trouble. Right. Oh! Did we build a car in the first area? I don't know. Still, the power brick is here. I can feel it. I don't have a clue how to get it. It's been so damn long since I played this game, 100%. There must be something in the previous area. It's tearing me apart. But I will find it. Even if I have to use a guide. Bloody hell. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah. Oh, flipping out. Actually, no, this won't. Just in case. No, that does nothing. Right. Oh, right. So it's nothing to do with that car lot. It's to do with this. How stupid could I get? Not thinking outside the box. I am so stupid. Right. I deserve a slap in the face. Punch to the balls, widow. And... what? That's not it. Are you joking? That's not it. Oh, God. Fucking. Okay, 3 F bombs. I'm at my limit. Can't use any more to keep this 12A rated. Or PG-13 for you Americans. Just for a stud as well. Pointless. Oh my God. This is a fail. This is a massive fail. That's a broom cupboard. Oh, the land speeder. Doi. The land speeder. How can I be so fucking... I'm gonna have to... That, technically that would make this 15 rated, but... No, I'm keeping it 12, right? How could I be so goddamn stupid? There, correct myself. Please, mate, let this work. Please let this work. Please. Yes! Thank God! Please tell me this gets me the power brick. Does it? It doesn't. Are you joking? Are you joking right now? Are you serious? I still don't have the power brick. I am going to have to look up a guide, aren't I? I don't like looking up guides, but I do it and I have no choice, and in this case I have no choice. I'm gonna have to look up a guide. No. 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 I don't know what I'm forcing there, but right then, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, unless this helps you, which you want. I will be right back. I'm stupid! I'm so stupid! I already had it! I got it when I thought I did! I don't know why. I didn't think I got it. You know that? Did I get? No! Oh! Oh, I got it in story mode! I just wasted your time! And I apologize. I apologize for wasting your time, sincerely. Oh my god. How stupid can I get? I'm so dumb, I'm so thick. Right. Okay. Okay. I'm an idiot. Goddamn idiot. No power brick for us to buy, okay? Bye. Oh my god. I cannot believe myself. How dumb can I get? How much dumber can I get? At least we're halfway through A New Hope now. So on that embarrassing note, I will see you next time where we won't, in a level where we don't have the red brick yet, rescue the princess.